movement goes forward despite the people who leave it every day because they're dispirited, because they're impatient, because they give up hope. It's like a revolving door. People come in and people go out. And our first obligation to the animals and to the earth is to stay in the movement, to keep making a contribution in our several ways, in our separate ways. But the enemy wins if we
go out the door. That's right. Have to stay with it and stay fueled and stay inspired.